If you can afford it, consider getting an office in a building with other people, probably a co-working space. You will have more chances to interact and network with people in office premises. Your old work friends don't have to stop being your friends just because you work alone now. It's easy to lose track of each other in the world that connects only on social media. Make an effort to stay in touch with those you like. You are not the only one feeling the isolation. Take advantage of social media and find others just like yourself. You can communicate online, but it would be better to get in touch in person. If you have local clients, get out of the office and stop by for a visit. They would probably welcome a short break. These interactions will also help you maintain valuable relationships and boost your social life.
Have a wonderful